Let's make it. Ganito yan, mga kahombre ko. Gusto ko na umabot to kay Mr. Anong pangalan nun? Sanchez Billy. Kay Mr. Billy Sanchez. This dude had a lot of clout this past few days dahil sa mga kahayupan, kabobohan, katangahan na pinaggagawa niya sa social media, which sold a lot of views sa part niya. Now, makagagawa Zapman as a businessman, entrepreneur, at pinakamalaking tarantado, kupal, hayop, mongoloid, gago, bobo, pero pinakamayaman sa social media. He just sobrang yaman. He just wanted to ask this freaking dude kung gusto niya na gamitin namin ang kanyang fame. Now, why? Nakikita ko kasi sa tao na to na he thinks small. He never thinks big like me. Now, the thing is this, Mr. Sanchez. If you wanna ball hard, you need to freaking ball harder. You see what I mean? Now, why? Kasi if you continue this way, tulad ng pinaggagawa mo sa buhay mo ngayon, you're making stupid videos like what I've done in the past. Ito ay dahil sa experience ko lang, ano? You're trash-talking them Tulfo brothers. End of the day, pareho kayong Tolonges, pareho kayong tanga ni Erwin Tulfo. Kasi anyway, yung isa, papatulan ka. Ikaw, ayaw ka ng patulan. Ikaw naman yung tira ka ng tira kay Mr. Tulfo. So end of the day, pareho kayong Tolonges at tanga. So now man, dahil nakikita-kita ko na sigurado na in 2 weeks time, your fame will be over. Exactly tulad nung anong pangalan nun, yung sasampalin ko yung utak mo, look, he's gone. He's totally gone. Now, brother, kahapon you were commenting on my post. Ito si Billy Sanchez, ito si Mr. Billy Sanchez was commenting on my post, but then when he saw Damsa commenting back on my post telling that he wanted to fight this dude, then the dude stopped on commenting. Now, brother, gusto ko itang hayaan sa nalalapit na YouTube stars boxing ngayong April dahil syempre ang main event ay si Jonna versus Von Ordonia, tas meron pa tayong tatlong undercards. Gusto sana kitang ipasok sa isang undercard. Definitely hindi mo makakasuntukan si Idol Erwin Tulfo, pero pwede mong makalaban si Damsa. Look, brother. Ngayon, ito yung iniisip ko ngayon, no. Iniisip ko na pagkaperahan ka. But at the same time, iniisip ko rin na magkapera ka, because you know I felt sad when you said na you were just a call center agent, na well, just actually magandang trabaho ang call center agent, but you were saying na ikaw ay call center agent, na nag-hustle ka sa buhay kasi call center ka, but at the same time ikaw ay trainer, so you were doing two jobs, so you know that's a part of your life, which I've done as well in the past na nasa England ako. So I do understand your situation. Now, brother, gusto kitang turuan, no? Because on my stupidity, I've learned a lot of things these past few years. Yung pinagagawa mo, bro, na bubuksan mo yung internet, bubuksan mo yung camera, and then magmumura-mura ka. Putang ina nito, putang ina nun, gago to, bobo to, hayop to, sira ulo to, mumura-murahin mo yung iba't ibang celebrity. Exactly like what I've done in the past. Putang ina ni Erwin, putang ina ni Rafi, putang ina ng presidente, putang ina nito, yan. Mate, your conclusion is zero. Definitely wala kang makukuhang pera dyan. Why? Kasi you're getting demonetized. Because once you say, putang ina mo, tarantado ka, hayop ka, bobo ka, wala ang kwenta, ganto, tanga, demonyo, mate, it's over. Wala ka ng pera dyan. So now, man, for you to earn the money that you deserve on your views, then you should accept the fact that you need to work for me. Easy. Why? Because if you work for me, then you will definitely earn the millions, man, on just one fight. Easy. That eighth rate. Now, man, malapit na magbago isip ko kasi slowly, naisip ko siguro maybe you're afraid or maybe you're not ready for the prime time or maybe wala ka talagang balls to face Damsa or someone else na no fame, no nothing at all, no money. So, he's not gonna give you enough money to live, man. So, tulad niya na sabi ni Damsa, medyo you're back. I mean, backwards yung payment mo sa bahay mo. So, man, 10,000 something. Man, babe, pakisara nga yung cortina, please. Pakisara nga cortina. Ngayon, so backwards ka ng 10K. So nakakaawa ka, man. So you need help. I am here to help you. Hindi para murahin ka o insultuhin ka because end of the day, wala naman ang ka-insulto sa'yo because we look the same almost. Yun nga lang again, mayaman ako at ikaw hindi. But if you will use this like what I'm telling you, like what I am expecting you to use, huh? You'll earn a lot of money. Now, brother, nandito ako sa bakasyon at the minute. Hello, 88 Spring Hot Springs. Anong tawag dito, babe? 88 Hot Springs dito sa Calamba. Because, you know, this is sponsored. Okay? Four nights na sponsored. Well, salamat sa last day today, brother. Man, hindi ko alam kasi because I really go kapag kung saan man ako pumunta, I take a lot of cash with me because that's how it works. And you know, ganun na si MG ngayon. I've changed my image now. Maangas pa rin ako, mayabang ako, but every movement that I do is just money. Brother, you need this. How much is your talent fee, brother? How much? Sabihin mo sa akin, ibababa mo pa. Sabihin mo sa akin kung magkano ang talent fee mo. Because simple lang yan, man. At the minute, meron akong hawak na 1 million. If this will not be enough for you, brother, simple lang yan. Tawagan mo ako. Call me. Then I will help you, man. But then, again, nag-message na ako sa'yo. I've said a lot of things na, man, baka pwede natin pag-usapan to. So for you to have your money, but then for me to earn more. You see what I mean? Now, brother, kung ikaw talaga ay nangangailangan, no, tulad na sabi ni Mr. Damsa sa akin, maaari mo akong kontakin, i-message mo ako, nag-message na ako sa page mo. Your admin said na sasabihin niya daw sa iyo once na nabasa niya 'yon, sasabihin niya daw, but then your admin never came back to me. So putang ina din ang admin mo. Maybe he doesn't want you to earn. That simple, ese. What the fuck, man? What is life? Ganto ba talaga galawan mo? Ahem, example. Putang ina mo, Erwin Tulpo, ang tanga mo. Ganito, yung stupidong kaso nyo, yung libel na kaso nyo, man. That won't give you this. You need to step up your game like what I'm doing, man. Step up your game. Act your freaking age, bro. Because without this money, what you gonna do in life? Nothing, man. No privileges. No nothing. You'll be famous for just how many fucking days? 5-4 days. After 5-4 days, you're freaking gone. Now, man, wala kang choice but to freaking accept what I'm saying. You see? This would be easy money for you. But then, this would be 3 times easy money for you. Tang ina, di ba? Exactly. Billy Sanchez, baka pinagloloko mo. Kasi, nga pala, tama ka. Kasi, that fucking page has only 36,000 followers. Billy Sanchez, baka ikaw din yung putang inang admin na nagsabi sa akin na sasabihin mo sa sarili mo. Sabi niya, okay po, Boss MG, sasabihin ko po sa kanya, admin po to. Putang ina ka, feeling ko ikaw din yun. Yes, why would he have a freaking admin kung 36,000 lang yung followers niya? Now, there is something wrong about this guy. What? Man, that's what I'm telling you, man. if you are quite afraid to fight Damsa, man, you can fight somebody else. You can fight one of my YouTube stars, brother, if you just wanted to. That's more fame for you, bro. You see what I mean? Man, plus, I like the way you copy. You copy me. You copy my way of talking, man. But you can copy all you want, but at the end of the day, you can't copy my lifestyle, bro. The state of my lifestyle is fucking exotic. You see what I mean? You would never ever be like me. But then again, if you'll accept the fight for April, man, sa main event ni Bon at ni Jonah, then you'll have enough money for you to live for at least 1 to 2 years, man. Nang kahit hindi ka na famous. I'm giving you time, brother. You can, man, one more day. Kasi tonight, we will have the last meeting tungkol dito sa main event na to, tungkol sa YouTube Stars Boxing na to. So, man, Billy Sanchez, Mr. Sanchez, good luck, brother. Message ka sa akin. Again, huwag mo sayangin ang oras mo. Hanggat famous ka pa, kontakin mo ako, because once you're gone, man, wala na rin akong pake sa'yo. For me. One love, good fucking vibes. Sige, man, paalam na daw, sabi ng pera ko. Sayang, man. Sayang. This is actually 1 million easy for you, man. But, ewan ko. Maybe he's just rich enough na kaya niya nang mag-maintain ng admin sa kanyang Facebook page. Maybe he doesn't need my money. So, fuck it. Who cares? Okay, man. That's it. One love. Ah, nawawala nga pala si MG sa YouTube. Why? Because I don't need their money. YouTube is just nothing for me, man. Okay? Ingat ang lahat. Let's go. Talpakan na, mga boss. Walang.
Mr. MG, maraming salamat sa iyong offer. 1 million peso cash is just a petty cash from you. I know it. And you are balling hard, I know. And you're trying to impose in my mind that I need to be a smarter man, right? And you want to help me out to become like you. I will accept it, bro. But I just have one simple request. Actually, there's a lot of requests, not only one, okay? Unang-una, hindi ako takot kay Damsa if we will have this boxing match. And you know it, that I've got balls. I just don't want to risk my livelihood right now. Especially, I'm working as a normal person, paycheck to paycheck, okay? Also, I'm a part-time personal trainer and a part-time small entrepreneur selling tikoy, okay? I don't want to risk again that much if you are just bullshit about what you are saying. But I know you've got that boss. And you show it in front of your camera, the million peso that you are holding. And you just told it on your video that just give you a call if that million peso that you are offering is not enough. You got the real balls, man. You are a real G. I know that since day one. Since the day I know you. That's why I never talk anything about you. Bad things about you. I never. Because I know you're not talk shit. You're not a bullshit man. Okay. Kumbaga, astig ka sa mga astig. Normal people will not know that, will not appreciate that. You're an alpha male. Alpha ka talaga eh. So being a small alpha like me, astig ka. I salute you. I salute you for that. Just keeping it real, being ikaw, you're living the life on your own terms right now. You have that liberty. I salute you for that one, Mr. MG. Okay, I just want to appraise your offer. I would accept the challenge because I know you're that generous and you are an amazing, great person as you are. I want a 2 million pesos. Okay, I'm just being real. No dramas, no bullshit. Okay, I will let people think about me, but I must. Small entrepreneur and a businessman like you. I know I'm not that smart like you. You're smarter than me because you are the richest of the richest of the YouTubers. Okay. But you know what? I would grab the offer of 1 million peso if I will fight on a boxing match one of the YouTube sensation Erwin Tulfo. Okay, even just 900,000 discount if you can fix a match with me this April with Erwin Tulfo. But of course, that is too impossible. I know. I understand you with that, okay? And you don't want any complications about your business. So, I'm having this appraisal, Mr. MG, as you being a kind-hearted person and you really want to help me because you've seen the potential to me. And not only that, we are look-alike. We are the same good-looking man. Okay. But don't get me wrong, you got fat, okay? So, in exchange for your generosity, I can be your lifetime personal trainer. Mark my words, okay? I am a man of my word, okay? And I do accept if you will fix a match between me and Damsa. It's just a boxing match, bro. Hindi ako takot sa suntukan. It's just suntukan with gloves, man. And there's a referee and a ring. Sa katawang kong ito, yo, kahit malaki ang kalabang ko, sigurado, pag tinamaan ko, may tulog din yun. Okay? Hindi ako takot. Yo. And, Mr. MG, alam ko wala ka nang dapat patunayan pa eh, pero, naging saludo ako sa iyo eh, na willing kang tulungan ako. So, I'm just having my simple request. Give me 2 million peso. No bullshit. And you just talk it on your Facebook page and on your YouTube channel that you are willing to extend help, right? So I am maximizing your generosity because you are trying to invest to me and you know my value. I'm just setting the price. Forget about it. I am just setting the price right. Okay? I know my value too. Okay? That's my bargain. Okay? I know you got that boss, you got your empire, you got resources. Because you are the real G, I know that. And to clarify things, hindi kita ginagaya, Mr. MG. I got my own style. And you got yours. And you're the king of your style. You're just keeping it real, okay? That's why I never said anything bad about you because I know you're a good man and you're just being you, okay? I'd rather accept cash from Mr. MG than accepting cash from the Tulfos that I know their money is a dirty money. Okay? So I'm so done with the Tulfos. They are bullshit. They're nothing. Okay? They are all pussies. This man, MG, for me, is just a real G and keeping it real. So I love you. See you this April, okay? Just let me know how will you send the money or what is the arrangement. Okay, and what includes in the contract that you're giving me right now, okay? Just to make things clear. I am trying to request for another 1,000,000 peso of appraisal. If you are really willing to help me out, you know that 2,000,000 peso is just a petty cash for you. Because you're a king. Make someone be a king like you. Peace out, young MG. Love sees the day. Yeah.